she was kind of a wedding present. I had Macy before that, and then we got dinner together. We essentially had an instant family. We have two children who are incredibly special, but we kind of feel like we have four kids. And I'm very much into the outdoors and nature, and I take the dogs for a walk, but I always take them individually. I usually take Macy first, and then I bring her back, and then I take Denver. It kind of gives me that one-on-one with both of them, and they both really enjoy it.
The relationship between Denver and Macy is actually very special.
Oh, and look at that. See that? She just come over and say hi.
Oh, Macy. Oh. They get along wonderfully. They've never growled at each other, both female. They play together every day.
They're both jealous of you.
Oh.
I never really had to train Denver. I thought about the possibility of having Denver to have her as a hunting dog. I do enjoy hunting. I enjoy waterfowling. And it turns out that she turned out to be a really good one. She's now since retired. And I'll tell you something interesting about Denver. Denver's good at us. She just loves being in the water. You can't keep her out of the water. She actually will dive underwater. Just been the perfect temperament, and Denver fit that perfectly. She turned out to be everything I thought she would be. I've been carving wildlife out of wood for 30 years. And Denver's right there with me. She's probably seen me make hundreds upon hundreds of decoys. It's an art that I, you know, fell in love with many years ago. Entered the world championships last year down in Ocean City, Maryland, and took first place in one of the wildlife divisions in the world championships. She really enjoys it. I think just as much as I do. Well, Denver loves to be with me wherever I go, whether it's in the pickup truck, or jump in the tractor, the boat. Wherever we go, she wants to go, just like anybody's pet, really. And I think it's maybe a little bit more with her because she is an outdoor dog.
Oops, looks like Denver has forgotten to put on his seatbelt. Don't forget to travel safe next time.
Mally and Denver have a different life together when I'm not around. There's things about him, things that I know that I know. And things like the cat treats, those are not supposed to be part of the